Okay, more experiments. Three healers. Tough take in terms of emblems. One healer missed such a pain. But actually the biggest threat here may well be Sonya. If she hits me, she might be able to just do a one-shot kill, which is a big problem. And certainly if she hits me with Bold Tusk's attacker or defense down from Wilbur, or a special down from Mist, or defense down from Tibertus, then there's trouble. But so I can take her out. I think I've got an excellent chance here. It's a nice target. He's got big defense on him. Okay. Let's see a way to get my blues going. I think I want to do that. Do I want to make a green match first? And then pop some stuff with the dragons? Probably do actually. Very nice. Even nicer. Come on, not grim. Okay. Three specials ready to fire. Interesting. So Will was going to put their attack out. I won't be able to buff myself after Mist hits. Well, that's really quite a painful combination they've got going on there. Bold Tusk about to heal. I do not want to set Tibertus off as well. That would be disaster. He's only going to need one tile, which means the green diamond's out of bounds. Oh man. what a pain. What a pain. What do you do? I think I'm going to pop green. So just double count that. Yeah, I've definitely got enough greens there to set Melandora for second time. So, I'm going to heal. Heal and buff. See if Grim's enough to take out Sonya. Not quite, but... three green tiles into her should be enough. Try that one. Pop that. Come on, blues into. Yes, blues into Wilbur. Brilliant. Very nice. Okay. That worked out just fine. Okay, just that going on. Going off anyway. Unfortunately, you're gonna heal up mist a whole lot. Getting some blues now. Take the green first. Let's not take any chances on that. All right, all right. Oh dear. Come on, kill him off. No, I'm going to face a double hit here. That's alright. So I've still got my... go that way round. Finish you. 1 minute. Okay. Blues. Should do it. Slow again. Slow victory.